If you're using Google Classroom, you can use the PDF reader to share or assign a PDF to your students to be turned in. To use, first make sure Google Classroom integration is enabled under the PDF reader settings. Right-click the PDF reader extension in Chrome and choose Options. Check the boxes for Enable Classroom Integration and Open Classroom PDFs. This should be done for you and also for your students. Now, when you're in a PDF, you'll see the Google Classroom icon on the right side of the toolbar. Click to share the PDF with your students through Classroom. Follow the prompts to select a class and choose how to share. When your students go to Google Classroom, they'll see the assignment and can click to open the PDF in the PDF reader. Again, make sure they've enabled the two classroom settings on the extension. They can read and respond as needed. And then click the Return button in the top right to turn in the assignment. This will remove the student's edit access from the PDF so they can't make any more changes. To learn more about Read&Write and the TextHelp Google PDF Reader, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit texthelp.com.